Jesus.
Say hi, Buddha. Oh,
that's
wow, yeah. All right. Okay, good boy. All right. So.
Hey, we don't do that. That's the one thing we don't. No, don't sniff the microphone. No. Jeff!
Okay.
Jeff, come back! Jeff!
Okay,
oh, there he
so
is. Thank fuck.
I do not.
Don't rub against the microphone. Okay.
Because otherwise I end up with videos like this, Jeff, where you're just having a conversation with your fucking cat. You know, I fucking hate jump cuts, man. Why can't people just talk to a camera like...
Did you just fart again? Are you fucking serious? Cats aren't meant to fart. It points to, like, you know, digestive issues. But you don't have digestive issues. You're on the same food you've always been on. Is it because you've just eaten? Is that what it is? Okay.
Stop talking to your motherfucking cat!
I mean, like, I'm in the middle of shooting. I mean, don't you understand that? Don't
Jeff,
you see this?
Jeff, come back.
Okay?
Jeff, come back to
Alright, so,
Jeff.
No, leave it. Don't. So
no, cat, no. I'm trying to film a video. Cat. I'm trying to... Buddha. Jeff, maybe that's why people use jump cuts. I don't fucking know about you. If WikiHow taught me anything, it's that you're supposed to cut out the things you don't want. If you have little moments of silence in your videos, you're gonna fucking bore people. Buddha.
This shit fucking annoys me, and I'm sure I'm not the only one. I mean, jump cuts.
Yes.
I've got nothing against them personally, but...
You made a whole fucking video about them, Jeff.
Buddha.
Right, if you're gonna be a pissy ass bitch, be accurate. Alright, Jeff?